The promised Messiah, alayhi salam, foretold that if Mirza Ahmad Beg didn't marry his daughter Muhammadi Begum to him and married her to someone else, then within 3 years of that marriage, he would pass away. And guess what? He passed away within 6 months.